How you doing out there, folks? Yes, it's me, Frankie the Unknown Songwriter. We're getting a few comments here. I've been covering it from time to time. A couple of people asked me, when did you start doing this? Why did you start doing it? What made you start doing this? Okay. I'm a songwriter. Everybody knows it. And I say the Unknown Songwriter because I'm still not known, well known or anything. So over 40 years ago, when I was writing all these songs, I said to myself, anything wrong with this? If I don't get somebody to sing these songs, I'm never going to see a person perform my songs. So I was in the video business then and all. So I said, I'll just go home and I'll set up a camera and I'll start singing my songs. And then I said, wait a minute, the singers are good, better than me. So I knew the lyrics, so I start doing exactly what you see me doing now. I've done my songs here too. I've had them on YouTube. So that's what made me start doing this now. I figured, well, if I could do my songs, why can't I do the other songs of any singer? But then I said, wait a minute, I don't know all those songs. But then I mentioned I memorized the lyrics and everything. So that's how come I started doing what you see me doing now. And some people ask, well, how many songs have you done? Right now, about 2,500 songs in the last 5 months. It seems like a lot. It is. How many singers could, over the years, do that many songs? I'm doing them for all different singers, though. I was just doing Peggy Lee's songs, and she only did in her career, her career was about, I guess 50 years she was singing. She did about 600 songs in that time period. Now I'm doing so much more than that. I mean, right now, I don't know, I just keep doing. I probably will cut down a little bit. I'm trying to answer all the questions now. So that was one about that. Okay, now since a lot of people don't realize how many songs, like I said, that I really have done. Because I wear the same hat and glasses, the same setting pretty much. So a song from 3 months ago, and then you see a song from now, you can't tell them apart that much. You wouldn't know which one that I done before, but they're all close together anyway. And I purposely, the way I'm videotaping it, I'm trying to make it look old. They asked me, why don't you put more lighting and all that? I said, no, I don't want to. I like the way it is, a little bit dark, wearing dark clothes, and make it look older. Because the songs are all old that I'm doing, so that covers that pretty good. Okay, here's another comment. Some lady made a comment. It didn't matter what song it was. She said, do you want to be my boyfriend? Well, in case she's listening to this, she'll have to get in line if she wants to be my boyfriend, first of all. Unless she's living in the area where I'm living on the East Coast in Philly, then I might make an exception. But right now, I don't know if she's fresh or something to do that, but you can leave any comments you want. I'm just saying that was one of them, so I acknowledged it anyway. And let's see, there was a couple other ones about what songs do I pick? Do I like the songs? I said, most of them I like. I'm not picking songs that necessarily that I like. Whatever singer it is, I'm picking the songs that they sing. They have so many songs. I've been doing about 20 now of every singer I've been doing. Before I was doing a lot more. Al Jolson, I did about 200 of his or more. But these singers, I just did Sam Cooke. Some of his right now, a block of songs, and it's one of the songs was "Twisting the Night Away." I kind of got carried away with it. I think I'm gonna probably do it here at the end. It's still fresh in my mind, but that's another thing about these songs. I've done a lot of them over and plenty of times by different singers, so a few songs I'm gonna know. Now, Christmas songs, I know most of them. Pretty good. They're not hard. I might refresh myself with a few of the words. I might not know exactly every word. So But most of them I know, so they're not that difficult to do. I'm not spending a lot of time on all these songs. Now, you know yourself, I couldn't do 20 songs in, I don't know, an hour and a half. How could I do 20 songs in an hour and a half if I'm going to sit here and take the song and go over it and over it and make take after take? I mentioned it before that if I just did two songs a week, 52 weeks, that's 104 songs, right? Times 10 years would be 1,000 songs. I mean, and I've already done 2,500 in 5 months. I mean, nobody realizes it, but if you look up on YouTube, especially, they're all on there. What they do is they put a mix, maybe 20 songs or something, because I've done so many by different singers that they include it in with the singers. Like if someone was looking up Tony Bennett, of course, I'm going to come up because I did a lot of his songs. So right now I'm all over YouTube with that many songs. I didn't realize I was going to do that many. I wanted to get, some exposure, to myself. I guess now I have it. By doing that many songs, pretty much covers it all. Well, I already mentioned about the foreign songs that I did them, male or female singer. I've done those, and I've done, like I said, all the different languages. So basically the same thing, I just memorize them. I'm making this video now for the people who may not, they might have seen me a little bit now recently, but maybe they only viewed it if they liked the singer or the songs I've been doing. I just did Sam Cooke. He's got a lot of the same song, but he's a really good. I mean, I know about some of his songs, already. I heard them. But now I just did a bunch of them, to get. It wasn't that difficult because the way these singers, they all have their own little style, their own. They emphasize certain things. Like when I memorize these songs, I listen to it and I'm memorizing the words. But all the mannerisms and all that they have and. They throw words in there, let's hit it. Everybody now, or something like that. I try to memorize that too to get it in the right spot. But one more thing. They ask, what would I think of standing up and singing that way? It's a possibility. I'm not that lazy. I walk around good. I get around all right. It's just that the way I have it set up, I'd have to try to set the camera, on my tablet. I have to set it a little farther away, so I could. I'd have to be in front of it like I do, start it, stand in front, and I could do it. I was thinking of that maybe later on. I'll see how I set it up and the distance, line it up. I might be able to do it. Then all I have to do is walk to the tablet and hit the stop button, when I get done. That's the only thing. Here it's easy, you don't see it, but I have the music here. I have everything here. You don't see it because it's not in the camera view. I just like this setup the way it is right now. And I make other videos. I have a lot of videos besides just doing these songs. I was looking at so many singers I still haven't done. I just did Glen Campbell. I did so many. I mean, right now I'm doing all these. And I'm pretty soon I'll be doing the Christmas songs. I have some I have done already, but I'll just start doing the singers. May do 10 songs, and a lot of these singers I've been doing. I throw one in once in a while, but that'll give me another thing to do. I don't. I might. I'm going to be getting a little busier, so I don't know if I'll be taking the time to do that many more. We'll see how I'm going to do it. I have so many that. I could take a break from it. It would take. How long do you think it would take you to listen to all these songs? They're around 3 minutes. If I did 10 songs, that's a half an hour. And well, 20 songs would be an hour, but it's more than that. Because every song I take it and I start to, before I do it, I play it and listen, and I can memorize it usually pretty quick. If I'm familiar with it, then I right away, like now, I just did the Twist in the Night Away. It's still in my mind, and I don't know if I'm gonna try to do it now. Twisting the Night Away by Sam Cooke. Now, I get a little bit crazy in this. I start to get carried away, and that's what happens with some, you know, that's another thing people ask about the mannerisms. Only I'm not doing it now, but when I'm doing a lot of the songs, I move around a lot and all, and I go like this and all that. You know, it depends. To try to get, like I said, the cadence, you know, get into it. And it depends. If the singer's slow, I'm slow. If it starts to get fast and I'm trying to keep up with it, it depends. I don't know how this is going to come out now, this one. I picked it because it is a little livelier, you know, than most of the songs. Okay, Twisting the Night Away by Sam Cooke.
Let me tell you about a place somewhere up in New York way, where the people are so gay, twisting the night away. Here they have a lot of fun, putting trouble on the run. Man, you find the old and young twisting the night away. They're twisting, twisting. Everybody's feeling great. They're twisting, twisting. They're twisting the night away. Here's a man in evening clothes. How he got here, I don't know. But man, you ought to see him go twisting the night away. He's dancing with the chicken slacks. She's moving up and back. Oh man, there ain't nothing like twisting the night away. They're twisting, twisting. Everybody's feeling great. They're twisting, twisting. They're twisting the night. Let's twist a while. Diamond rings and twisting the night away. Man, you ought to see her go twisting to the rock and roll. Here you find the young and old twisting the night away. They're twisting, twisting, man. Everybody's feeling great. They're twisting, twisting. They're twisting the night.